So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Lovely work to get past his man. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. David Trezeguet. And a throw-in forthcoming. Good technique displayed. Can he play it in? And this would reduce the deficit. Oh, a tremendous block. Opportunity squandered, and they really need to give themselves a lift.
Well, if they're going to get back into this, they need to take those sort of chances.
It might be. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. And a very good challenge. And in with a real chance. Surely now. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
Oh, good vision there.
This could square the game. Oh, that's a super piece of defending.
So the Rockets with the lead as we move very...
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Sacha Boey.
And here's Saliba. That is that for the first half here. Into the second half then, and the Rockets with the lead here. David Trezeguet in a good-looking position on the wing. Well, the Rockets with the lead, and they've won the corner. Who can they pick out? Just knocked it out of there. And with that, the move comes to an end. And a goal kick to follow now. Trying to open them up. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And still dangerous. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Possession one. The cross is on. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! So a throw in here. Pires. Oh, he looks threatening. And just blotting out the danger. Eduardo Camavinga. And it might be. He's blocked it. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And the keeper left us in no doubt that that was always going to be his ball. Really clever pressing. Decent looking pass. Trezeguet. High pressing and good high pressing. Pires. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Simple catch, really. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And he takes it away. And he has options available.
A move of promise. Is it going to end with them scoring the winning goal?
Oh, must be. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
David Trezeguet. Well, can they turn one of these attacks into a goal?
He might yet finish.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser.
Struggling to get it away.
Well, and so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get...
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is max chemistry action. It's the Rockets versus the Vipers.
Well, Derek, if we can believe the managers, everything is set up for a great game here. We have two teams at the peak of form and fitness.
And the Rockets in a position of real menace.
Must be! Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it has come to nothing. Benzema. Now possession lost by the Vipers. Del Castillo. Selma Basha. Could be threatening.
Oh, it's a terrific challenge.
Who can they pick out? Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job.
Oh, big chance. In it goes! Well... pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Determined defending. Trezeguet.
In with a chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Jonathan Clauss. Well, out of play, under pressure. Konate. And they have possession again. Well, acres of space for Rockets out wide. That's a nice looking ball. And nobody applying pressure.
And a goal!
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Yes, they're having a field day in attack, and here they come again. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Fofana. A very effective challenge put in. given away by the Rockets. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And there to intervene. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and it was a below par effort from the Vipers in the first half. Will they fare better in the second? But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Selma Bacha. Henri. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Difficult to stop him. Basha. Jonathan Klose. Possession lost, intercepted. Kefren Turam. ...20 minutes remaining. Ibrahima Konate. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Selma Bacha. And space for the Rockets in the wide position. Jonathan Klose. Basha. Now Rockets finding space on the flank. Well, keeping the ball in this manner can be very effective. Klose. And stopping the danger. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, it's the Rockets' turn now. Selma Bacha. Yusuf Fofana. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this out.
What a good performance that was. They did most things right.